Hello 6th class, I hope you all are well at your homes. Today we will revise your lesson 3 geography side bookwork. Yes, check the correct option. आपने correct option को tick करना है, बाकी को false करना है. That is, rotation of the earth causes the formation of seasons. False. Rotation से क्या बनते हैं? Day और night बनते हैं. The length of the day and night remains same. दिन और रात हमेशा बराबर रहते हैं. False. The earth moves in a spherical path. True. और स्पेरिकल पाथ में चक्कर लगाती है. True. On equinox, days and night are equal length. True. Equinox पे डे और नाइट की लेंथ इक्वल होती है. True. Now, tick the correct option. Multiple choice question. The earth is said to perihelion, closest to the sun on 3 Jan at a distance of 147.3 million kilometer. Days and nights are of equal duration on these days. कहते हैं day और night equal duration पे होते हैं on these days. Equinoxes पे किसमें? Equinoxes पे. The time of the day just before sunrise is known as, जब सूरज उगने वाला होता है तो उस टाइम को क्या बोलते हैं? Dawn. क्या बोलते हैं? Dawn. The shortest day in the southern hemisphere is 21st June. I'll now fill in the blanks. A leap year has dash days 366. The length of the days and nights are same during equinoxes. The earth has two motions, rotation and revolution. Summer in the northern hemisphere is known as summer solstice. Autumn in southern hemisphere is known as spring equinox in the northern hemisphere. Thank you all of you. Now you have to revise this bookwork carefully.